entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. therapeutic ambience on. Therapeutic ambience off.
Thank you. wrong? It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Thank you.
must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob, my Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. Launch tubes there. Could send out a beacon.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vent. Hopefully they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. Six lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit! Lost the signal again. We got to find it.
Whoa. There's something near you. A sealed room. Some kind of homebrew security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Please stand by. Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise I won't laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh God! Help me!
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Oh, my God.
Launch tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing sub-deck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2, maintenance sub-deck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the sub-decks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kynes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll limp for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
Thank you.
Curtis Briggs should be in the processing control room, but someone took the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
Clearance confirmed.
Please.
hold on. And the kids. That I love them.
Check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Oh.
Parker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
I'll call you back later.
Okay. It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You were right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I'm so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range of the
relay. I miss you, Nikki.
Isaac?
Nick?
Nicole? Nicole?
Thank you, Nikki. Hello, Nikki. Great.
Log retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia. As much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.